This is my husband Cyrus, and together we have two kids, our son Omar, and our daughter Katara. And all together, we make up the Jimenez family. Come and join our crazy family in our everyday adventures.
Huh, baby? Huh, Omar?
Yeah.
I'm excited. I've never been there. Should be fun. You found out where the shuttle was?
Yeah, or... I put the address in right here.
Okay. Where is it at? The airport?
I don't know.
Oh. Alright, Jimenez family. We made it. We're about to take the shuttle there with the Speedway, so that we don't have to walk. Sorry, just getting the shoulder out. But we'll meet you guys there.
On the morning of June 6th, 1944.
And it's a nice day outside. This is cool. What did you get? Let me see.
Stickers.
You got a sticker.
Sticker
from the policeman?
Yeah.
Let me see. Shuttle bus going back to her car. I got bored pretty fast, but it was cool and interesting. Katara's been sleeping the whole time, guys. Look at her. But when is she not sleeping? Omar, did you like it, Omar?
Yeah.
You like the show?
Say, so, yeah, it was fun.
Where are we going now? We're just gonna go home?
Tell everybody, what are you gonna be when you grow up?
What are you gonna be? You gonna go to the army?
Yeah.
Are you gonna fly a plane?
I'll go army.
You gonna go army? Not Navy?
The Army's a good one, but
Army
it's a
or
hard
Navy?
One.
You want to do what Papa did? Army? You said Army.
Army. Ooh, the Army. I'm going to miss him when he does go. But that's good for him. Look who's awake. My baby. You going to say hi? To the Jimenez family. Oh, Lordy. Oh, man. That's that mom life. She pukes everywhere. What happened? Oh my goodness, you want mommy to clean it? It's okay, baby. Oh my goodness. It's okay. It's just puke. Alright guys, I had to change her. But you should know, with babies, they go through like 3 or 4 outfits. You're all clean now, huh? You puked everywhere. Everywhere. It's okay though, huh? It's okay. We all clean now. Guys, look how chubby she is. You're so chubby. But it's so cute. Yes. Who's mommy's baby? Mommy's baby. Who's mommy's baby? Hi, mama. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. You ready to go back outside? We'll go back outside.
He was on the TV.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, but he like
did you
froze
puke
up.
Again?
He didn't know what to say. He started playing with
you
his fingers.
You puked again.
Oh, I was like, I don't know, we'll probably go with Megalodon, but we'll probably go with our neighbors.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, baby.
He had a blast.
Yeah, them two. It was cold, though.
At night, yeah.
Yeah.
He fell asleep for like 30 minutes.
I'm recording.
With my Modelo.
I've been on video.
It's always Modelo time.
Look who fell asleep.
I said small blink, motherfucker.
Dang, that's a big one.
This is the only small. This is smaller.
It's okay. Just put it over here. Thank you.
Yeah, that's the one.
I thought it's small enough.
Okay. It's cool.
It's small enough. At least
she looks warm now. She's comfortable. Making friends with the gun. Cause Cyrus acting like he works. What is this process called again?
This is the filling process.
The filling process.
This will cover every blemish that's within the board, the dings, hide hole. Give it a base coat for the paint.
Mm-hmm. He just finished this one over here. Please
remember.
And yes, we do personal designs.
Oh yeah, taking orders
no,
now.
I do not do custom designs for people. That's a commission job. I do not do commission jobs. My lords, on the other hand, once the surplus starts, will be sold.
Oh, there you go.
There you go. I'm sorry, I talked too soon.
It will be a custom deck that you'll pay for.
By David Wilder.
Oh my god, if anybody wants a board, just let us know.
Wink wink.
Wink wink.
But you gotta be specific. Is this gonna be written or collected or hung on a wall?
Yeah. I do the decorative, yes. And that's what this board is. Just a decorative board.
Looking nice. Not like I would know, but...
This is the ugly process. We make it ugly to make it beautiful.
I don't know about Cyrus. I don't know what's going on. What is happening?
It's called filling the gap, so happening? I'm just filling in gaps.
Okay, look at your
I don't
side.
Have much
look
to
at...
fill with. Actually, you're supposed to have the brown on it so it holds the paint.
Yeah.
He's rubbing it off.
Oh, God.
When was the last time you built a circus?
Hey, Mom.
I never built one.
All right, we are home now. It is freaking midnight, guys. Everybody's sleeping but me. I am literally doing laundry because our washer and dryer takes forever because it's so tiny. But anyways, in those previous videos, my father-in-law does like surfboards. And he is really good at it. So that's what those videos were. But we are home now. I'm about to go to sleep. Because I am one tired mama.
But don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. And we'll see you guys in our next vlog. We love you guys. Peace.